the Bucks game tomorrow. I have to go home this weekend. It off on me. You shut it off on me, see? No. But I can't thank you enough. Thank you very much. I love you. And the first time we met in the hallway in McLean. Thank you, Liz and Brenda. She's not here. I haven't seen Brenda for years. But anyway, I have such wonderful family, friends. It's full circle. Co-workers, everything. I'm very blessed. I'm blessed. I can't thank God enough for my life, what I've done, the people involved in it, and who are here tonight. So thank you for my husband, my dad, my mom. Love you, Mom. My sister, my brother, my in-laws, my family, my friends, high school, co-workers, tennis. My godparents are here, Tony and Angie. And my sons. Thank you very much. And my future daughter-in-law, Adriana, where are you? In the back. Thank you very much. I've been celebrating, our group has been celebrating since January of 2014. And we're still celebrating tomorrow. Carla, happy birthday on the 29th. And Melissa, who is not here tonight, is on the 4th, I think. And then Liz is on the 5th. So we got a lot of people celebrating their 50th this year. So thank you very much. I can't thank you enough. I love you. Because my brother, he doesn't know how to put a minimum amount on anything. So there's plenty. I know food, drink. I think we got some dance music. So let's enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you so much. My friends, my family, my husband.
Happy birthday to you.
Sing it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kathy Dancy. Happy birthday.
Snake.
You drinking my sake, Kimosabe?
Rock and roll, the Ayatollah. We get to the final new town.
Everybody's talking about my